Thank you. I had to remove the hat because it was going to blow off. And I don't want to look like a fucking tit.
Fuck the wind!
You can't fuck with those powers. So the name of this band is Opeth. We've been around since forever. And we haven't been to Rome or close to Rome since forever. I don't know why that is. My first memory was only me and the band back then, but we played in Rome in 1996. I was a strapping young lad. Yeah. Not band member, but I was young. And we were on tour with a band called Cradle Filth. Played in Rome, and I remember it was a great, great show. Well, maybe we weren't that great, but the audience, you guys, were awesome. Bit of a magnificent evening for us tonight as well, seeing us in this beautiful theater. You guys look happy. We're happy, right, guys? We're happy. So yeah, we're gonna play a couple songs. That's what we do, pretty much. Huh? It's too early for requests, baby. Play something that, you may or may not like it, I don't know. It's fairly new, this song. And it starts like this. Thank you so much.
Mamma Gia!
What's up, brother? I'm assuming you're calling for me. What do you need? Don't mistake me for a servant because of the clothes. I'm not like, it's like I work in a restaurant. Coming up, sir. Dressed for the occasion. It's beautiful here. I smell like shit.
Who does it?
Like shit. Well, I do. How's it sounding so far? Are you happy? Yeah! Daddy's home. What is that? It's a ghost.
Demon on the phone!
It's the demon on the phone. Let's try and scare that motherfucker away. We did a record once called Blackwater Park. So, well, hope you like this next track. You might recognize it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
You can't dance to our music, you know. You might be kind of committed to an asylum, though, if you're being caught, because probably looks a bit stupid. But you look good. I don't really look good dancing, because I can't dance. With the exception of breakdance, which I'm really, really good at. And robot dance.
Prove it!
Pay me, motherfucker.
We already did!
Michele!
What do you want, sir? Listen, I'm gonna play more songs, so you gotta shut up. Tonight's the last show of this tour, which has been a pretty short run, 2 weeks, something like that, which is just up my alley. And we're very happy that we're finishing here in, well, close to Rome. Vintage Caravan. Third time we tour together. Lovely, lovely people, great band, great hang. They kept playing, what was it you played tonight? Gracious. Great record. Yeah. Yep. Let's talk. Yeah, no, it's been great. And tonight we're flying home.
No! Stay!
Nice! Stay, Rome! I mean, it's lovely here. What are we gonna do then? I'm just gonna be serving you drinks. Working overtime.
Michele!
Hush now, don't cry.
Wipe
away tear from your eye. What's that?
Can you play that one?
He's right. Great band.
Hell yeah.
Great band. Out of tune. I'm talking so much, the guitar. I mean, if you haven't seen us before, this is pretty much how it is. We're not professional. Which reminds me of something I'm not sure if you've seen, but. I'm not gonna try not to talk shit, but kind of between the lines, it's a bit of shit talking right now. There's this band called Falling in Reverse, who canceled the show because their laptops were gone. Don't you think that's amazing? Do we have any laptops on stage? Ours are gone too. Anyways, did I tune? I forget. Oh, yeah. We're gonna go back to the Heritage record. Or close.
Killing.
Yes, that one. Thank you.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
You out there? Cigarette break. Can't. Just play jazz. Okay. I'd like to be a saxophone player. Wear a suit, don't look like a waiter all the time. Anyways, we're going to continue with a track from a record we did a while ago called Damnation. You heard me, Damnation. Are you psyched?
Yes!
Pumped up? Are you fucking pumped up? Don't be, because it's a calm song. It's a song that we, please join in and sing it if you want to. Don't have to. I'll sing the fuck out of this song. It's called Hope Leaves.
Thank you.
Back to the 90s. Call Michael J. Fox, motherfucker. It's like the new 70s, yeah. Yeah, within the 90s band. We're also a band of today, and okay, what can we play from the 90s? How many records did we do? Three? Four? The 90s?
OG!
Still Life is a 90s song. Yeah! That's 90s still, I think. Doing in November. November we're doing what was supposed to be a 30th anniversary tour, which is now 32 because of the plague. So we're practicing some of these old shit. Haven't practiced enough, as you can tell, but oh, please come and see us then in November. I'm not sure, are we playing in Italy then? We're not? Well, at least by that time we know some of those songs and we can come back and play them for a, I don't know, 40th anniversary. Anyways, we're gonna play one more song. We give you everything and you want more. Well, I'm not gonna pretend. I wanna play more. It's up to you. So let's pretend this is the last song. Just pretend, okay? We wander off expecting to come back on because you guys will be so fucking loud. Applauding. Jim, come back open. Come back.
We will. We will.
Don't wait too long because... We'll be right back.
Quanto cazzo sei bello!
I agree. I got a translator here. Our sound, the guy who makes the sound for us is Stefano, Italian. And he said that you said that you want to suck me off. Listen, we're gonna play one more song and then that's it. We'll come back in 16 years. We will, I mean, I always wanted to come back to Rome sooner rather than later. For some fucking reason it hasn't happened. I don't book the fucking tours. Mendes doesn't book the tours. Fredrik doesn't book the tours. Somebody books the tours. Next time, Coliseum. Okay. One more song. Fast one, long one. We love you. Thank you so much for coming out. so fucking much. Amazing. 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 Thank you. We're going to take a picture, so look excited, okay?